And now for Jensen, only working in the fourth inning. Another curveball. Going back to Sanders. Still going back. And it's gone! A home run! It's a one-run game!
This is why the Diamondbacks, they've come up from behind a lot. But we talked about making Womack pull the ball and hit the ball out of the ballpark. You throw him something slow inside, and all he does is react. I mean, he's not trying to...
Here in the last of the fourth inning. Out of a stretch. And a pitch to Tony. Breaking ball in the air. Hit pretty well. Right field. Sanders at the wall. Goodbye! Tony Womack! His second home run. And the Diamondbacks are back in it. 6-5. How about Tony Womack?
Tony glad to come out.
Well, Dusty now calling down to the bullpen. The Diamondbacks fell behind 5-0. And now they're only down a single run. Ryan Jensen leaves after 3 2/3 innings. Ineffective 3 2/3 innings. We'll take a break and back to Bank One Ballpark. Right
this had a chance.
Diamondbacks are able to come back and win this one, Tom, simply because of the way that it started. After being really manhandled the first two games of this series by this Giants team, it could turn their entire month of September around. It really could.
Crowd of 43,948 on their feet in unison, cheering, willing, hoping, and praying the Diamondbacks can pull it out. And ready. And a 2-2 coming to David Alou. Line drive, right field, base hit. The tying run score. Here comes Centrone. The Diamondbacks win it in the bottom of the ninth. Two-run single by David Gallucci.
Look at the Diamondbacks run on the field. You talk about a happy bunch.